Is the debt recovery levy still in place?
It is still in place, but at a lower margin.
So what will happen to the debt?
Well, right now, the government has decided to ring-fence the debt, take it as a national debt, a government debt, you know, and then give Tor more or less a clean sheet.
To start again. Will we not very quickly accumulate debt?
Hopefully not under my administration.
Why not? What will you do to prevent that?
It's just the discipline. And it's all
collecting right, your money and
collecting
that sort
my
of thing.
Money and making sure that we do not enter into unnecessary contracts. Mm. We have to monitor our expenditure.
But you also mentioned a number of things such as currency depreciation, world market prices. Those are not within your control. So the debt can return.
No, they are not. But, you know, if you put your head together, you know, in this market, you need to be able to also forecast things. So in this energy management, we do forecasting.
You have the people with the skills to do that. I mean, don't you think, Dr. Ampofo, that that is what you need? High-powered
research,
team of people
research
who
department. That's right. That's right. Yeah. But we'll get there. We'll get there. And the most important thing is to be prudent in your in the management of the resources, in the management of the corporate entity. There's too many contractual obligations, and usually we don't keep track of them. We just give out the contract. People are doing good. And every day,
poor.
They're not managing the financing. Okay? So we have a problem with financial management and financial discipline. Once that discipline is actually in place, I think we'll go a long way. So there's no magical wand or anything to do the thing. It's just to apply the basic business principles that every corporation or company is employing. That has not been there at all. For example, I asked a question, why is it that everybody wants to do national service at Tema Refinery? Because it's like Father Christmas there, you know. They come in their numbers.
Yeah.
As at the current, as I'm speaking, I think we have over 70 national service personnel.
Tema Oil Refinery needs restructuring, sir.
That's right.
And will you restructure it?
It's underway. It's underway. You know.
You will downsize it. You
will
recruit competent people.
We will do
you
all
will
that.
You will introduce modern and efficient management principles.
Exactly so.
What about the quality of your product? The product on the market, is it safe? We've had some difficulties sometimes. What causes that? You know.
No, our products are very, very safe. Let me say that, for example, when President Obama came to Ghana, his security personnel, the advance party, They came to Tema Oil Refinery to test the aviation fuel that he'll be using.
For
Air Force One. Yeah. Because we produce it here.
And they were satisfied.
They were more than satisfied. Mm. And then they told me that in the sub-region, not even sub-region, on the African continent, they told me about trips of American presidents to East Africa and that Eastern corridor. Mm. And they couldn't get one single lab aside from South Africa, that could do the kind of analysis they wanted done to test the quality of the aviation
fuel. And it can be done here in Ghana.
They fly the samples from East Africa to Ghana. Tema Oil Refinery.
Finally, I would like to hear what you think of the prospects for Ghana with this new emerging oil and gas industry.
Well, I'm excited about it, and I think all Ghanaians must be, because it gives us another opportunity to catapult our economy forward, to boost the already emerging industry. And I think the economy having improved, it will put more money in people's pocket. Because the way we are, the government, current government, is looking at the industry is actually to emphasize on what we call local content. I call it indigenization of the industry. That means that you make as many Ghanaians participate and benefit in the emerging oil industry.
But with Tema Oil, with Tema Oil Refinery, will it impact it positively? I mean, is that a potential source of crude and so on at the price?
Definitely, because then this will be government crude. Okay? is even better than the government-to-government arrangements that we have with, say, Nigeria or Libya or elsewhere.
Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you, too.
I appreciate you coming.
Yeah, thank you.